Egyptian President al-Sisi has recently inspected new models of 4x4 armored vehicles developed by the Egyptian Army Vehicles Department. The new light armored vehicles showcased for the first time included Temsah 5 scout utility vehicle and another unidentified 4x4 armored vehicles, visibly lighter than the already known Temsah family. In 2015, the Egyptian Armed Forces fielded the first of the homegrown 4x4 mine-resistant ambush-protected vehicle, known as Temsah 1. The family has today expanded to 5 versions. Temsah translated as crocodile in English. The smaller Temsah 3 protected patrol vehicle was unveiled in prototype forum at ADEX 18 defense exhibition. Temsah 4 was unveiled on the 2nd of December 2020. It's believed that this vehicle is now used by special forces and security forces. The new Temsah 5, officially unveiled in Marshal al-Sisi's attendance, must be one more upgraded version.